que mata tu sien, el castillo, la torre, yo soy la espada que guarda el cadén. Tu aire respiro yo y la luz de la luna en el mar, la garganta que enseñó mojar.
Mis amigos, mi familia, bienvenidos todos. Welcome everybody to Tony Silva's Spanish Guitar Live at 5, or a few minutes after anyways. Yes, today is Monday, December 13th, and this is edition 384. And today I'm bringing you some music from Peru, from Mexico, from Argentina, from the Gipsy Kings, of course, from some family members of the Gipsy Kings, from Venezuela, and ending off with a really fun huapango song from Mexico. So stick around, grab the beverage of your choice, kick back, relax, and enjoy an hour of Spanish guitar. Just going to check in. Let me know if you can hear me okay. If there's any problems with the sound. Okay, yes. Yes, that first song is something I learned for a party. It is the theme song for Narcos, which I've never seen. Yes, but I'm learning the song. Okay, great sound. Excellent. Thank you, Philippe. I appreciate that. Welcome, everybody. I really, so nice to have you here. Okay. Well, I'm going to move on to another song. This one's from Peru, and it is called La Llamada de los Buitres, The Cry of the Vultures. Thank you. buitres. Ajá. I'm going to sing you another song here. It's a very romantic song from Mexico. It's hard to see, but this is a dark green guayavera, which is the traditional gentleman's shirt in Mexico and Veracruz. And this would be a typical hat, too, that you would wear in Veracruz as well. So I'm dressed in as a gentleman from Veracruz. And a gentleman from Veracruz might sing a love song like this. Conocí, recuerda que tarde, pero no me acuerdo de cómo te vi. Pero si te diré, yo me enamoré de esos lindos ojos y tus labios rojos y olvidaré. Que yo si te diré, yo te diré, esos lindos ojos y tus labios rojos que no olvidaré. O esta canción que lleva alma, corazón y vida, esas tres cositas nada más te doy. Porque no tengo fortuna, esas tres cosas te ofrezco, alma, corazón y vida y nada más. Alma para conquistarte, corazón para quererte y vida para vivirla junto a ti. Alma para conquistarte, corazón para quererte y vida para vivirla junto a ti. Sí, recuerda que tarde, pero no me acuerdo ni cómo te vi. Pero sí te diré que yo me enamoré de esos lindos ojos y tus labios rojos que no olvidaré. Pero sí te diré que yo me enamoré de esos lindos ojos y tus labios rojos que no olvidaré. O esta canción que lleva alma, corazón y vida, esas tres cositas nada más te doy. Porque no tengo fortuna, esas tres cosas te ofrezco, alma, corazón y vida y nada más. Alma para conquistarte, corazón para quererte y vida para vivirla junto a ti. Alma para conquistarte, corazón para quererte y vida para vivirla junto a ti. Recuerda que tarde, pero no me acuerdo ni cómo te vi. Pero si te diré que yo me enamoré de esos lindos ojos y tus labios rojos que no olvidaré. O esta canción que lleva alma, corazón y vida, esas tres cositas nada más te doy. Porque no tengo fortuna, esas tres cosas te ofrezco, alma, corazón y vida y nada más. alma para conquistarte, corazón para quererte, y vida para vivirla junto a ti. Alma para conquistarte, corazón para quererte, y vida para vivirla junto a ti. Alma para conquistarte, corazón para quererte, y vida para vivirla junto a ti. Alma para conquistarte, corazón para quererte, y vida para vivirla. ¿Cómo estamos? ¿Todo bien? Ajá, yes. Merci, merci. Yes, I feel very honored. Just received a grant from Assets for Artists, who also combine the grant with Education for Artists for financial literacy and to create a business plan for yourself as an artist, because artists are, we are small businesses. That's what we are, whether we like it or not. And for some artists that's really tough, but for me, I'm okay with it. I've been a professional artist for close to 20 years, so I'm fine with it. Here's one called Paisaje Argentino. Let me just tune up. And somebody just got on board from Silvia. Welcome, welcome. Me. Paisaje Argentino. Thank you. paisaje argentino. Well, we're gonna switch gears now and get into some rumba flamenca. Here's one that I wrote called Rumba de Amor. That sounds like the Gipsy Kings. Maybe it's time to do a Gipsy Kings tune. How about this one? Mm-hmm.
camelo yo. Camelo yo, somos tan grandes que el amor que yo tenía lo guardaba. De que el amor que yo tenía lo guardaba. Como final, y volveré a quererme y no te camelo yo. Te camelo yo, somos tan grandes, que el amor que yo tenía lo guardaba, de que el amor. Thank you.
¿Cómo estamos? Everyone having a good time? See how we're doing out here. Oh, the music slowed down on Facebook. That's no good. I'll try to speed it up. And if you're enjoying the show and you think your friends might enjoy it too, press that share button. Share it with your friends. Spread the love. Yes, we gotta share the love. Here's some more Gipsy Kings. This one's called Inspiration. Yes, indeed. Love me some Gipsy Kings. Here's a song by not a member of the Gipsy Kings, but one of their close relatives, Manolo. And the song is Solo Diré. Solo diré solo, solo diré, solo, solo diré, solo, solo diré. Una campana suena, mire qué bonita era. Una campana suena, mire qué bonita era. Ahí está, ahí está, ahí está. La campana va a sonar, señorita, señorita, la campana va a sonar. Y está, y está, y está, la campana va a sonar. Y está, y está, y está, la campana va a sonar. ¡Ale! ¡Bailamos! En la cocina. Yes, indeed. That's how we have a good time around here. ¿Cómo estás? Ole. Okay. How about this one? Thank you. fiesta sorpresa. Yes, indeed. Well, you know you're always going to have a party when you come over to Tony Silva's Spanish Guitar Live at 5, so maybe it's not such a surprise party after all. Let's see how we're doing out here. Okay, we got time for a couple more songs. Let's do this one. Here's one from Venezuela. It's called Moliendo Café. Cuando la tarde invite serenas en las sombras y la quietud los cafetales vuelven a sentir con tristeza canción del amor de la vieja molienda que en atago de la noche parece decir. Cuando la tarde invite serenas en las sombras y la quietud los cafetales esa canción del amor de la vieja molienda que en la tango de la noche parece decir. A una pena de amor, una tristeza llevo Samba Manuel en su amargura. Pasé la noche incansable moliendo café. Cuando la tarde invite serenas en las sombras y la quietud los cafetales vuelven a sentir que es tristeza canción del amor de la vieja molienda que en la tago de la noche parece decir. Cuando la tarde invite serenas en las sombras y la quietud los cafetales sentir que existe esa canción del amor de la vieja molienda que en la tago de la noche parece decir. Una pena de amor, una tristeza llevo a Samba Manuel en su amargura. Pasé la noche incansable moliendo café. Café. Well, I think I just have time for one more song. Yes, indeed. Well, if you've enjoyed the music today, please take a moment to thank my Patreon supporters. They're a group of people that really believe that live music is an essential service and that I'm doing a good job in providing that service to you safely in your homes. So if that's something that you also want to support, you can follow the link in the video description to my Patreon page and become a supporter yourself for as little as $5 a month. And every bit helps right now. So I want to thank you all for your support. Thank you all for coming out today. I'm going to end off with a really fun song in the huapango style from the movie El Mariachi. Thank you so much for coming out and joining me today. I hope you've had as much fun as I have had. I'm not sure what's happening for the rest of the week. It's complicated. I have a gig on Thursday and I have a gig on Tuesday, and it's my birthday on Wednesday. So I'm going to be really busy, but I'm going to try to sneak some live streams in there whenever I can. They may not be at 5 o'clock and they may not be on the designated days that I've usually done them. but I'm going to try to get some live streaming in there one way or another. Things are a little wonky during the holiday season, but mostly I'm here Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays at Live at 5. So until the next time I can come and play for you, please take good care of yourselves, take good care of each other, pass on the good vibes that I passed on to you, and I will see you next time right here on Tony Silva Spanish Guitar live stream.